The Aga Khan Museum, AKM, is dedicated to the preservation of Muslim arts and culture. It is to be situated in Toronto, Canada, and is expected to open in 2014. The museum is an initiative of the Aga Khan Trust for Culture, an agency of the Aga Khan Development Network. It will house collections of Islamic art and heritage, including artifacts from the private collections of His Highness the Aga Khan, the Institute of Ismaili Studies in London, and Prince and Princess Sadruddin Aga Khan.